And a local youth flag football team took first place in a Texas tournament over the weekend. The top five gold under 12 5-on-5 team defeated 11 other teams from around the country in the tournament at AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas, the home of the Dallas Cowboys.